You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. Help Amelie. She needs you. Together, you can help us reconnect. You can make America whole. Sam, if we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive.
We don't need a country. Not anymore.
We do. Alone, we have no future.
No, America's finished. Bridget, you're the president of jack shit.
Sam, listen to me. Sam, I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Madam President! Oh, no. Oh.
Doctor, we need your help.
Listen, no one can know that the president is dead. If word gets out, Bridges is finished. Now, what happened here does not leave this room, do you understand?
Yes, Director, but there's still the matter of the body. Without corpse disposal.
We've got that covered. Sam, before she died, the president made a contract with you.
What are you talking about?
As a member of Bridges, you're gonna work with the rest of us to rebuild America.
You think you can recruit me? Like she tried to?
Well, she succeeded. Look at your wrist. If that's not symbolic, I don't know what is.
Director, the cancer spread throughout her entire body. Harvesting organs is out of the question. And there is no need for an autopsy. Her body needs to be cremated before she necrotizes.
And if we don't, this place will turn into another crater.
What do you want me to do?
We don't have any porters right now. And the CD team you went into the field with are dead. But the president's body has to be burned.
The road from Capital Knot City to the incinerator was compromised in the void out. Now, the only way there is on foot, through the mountains. But the chiral density there is off the chart. It's gotta be BTs.
This job has requirements. Tombs. Repatriate.
So me? Why?
Sam, you're already on the clock.
Now get it done, Sam Porter Bridges. President Strand believed in American Reconstructionism. She worked tirelessly to bring the nation together again. And without her, there would be no bridges. She deserves a funeral with full honors. But we can't give her that. If she dies, America dies.
Without her, bridges will cease to be.
Listen. Her cremation must be carried out with the utmost secrecy.
Even if we pull it off, what then? Who's gonna take her place? Face it, America's history.
Sam, America isn't dead yet.
He just said that it dies if Bridget dies.
She may be lost to us, but we still have an America worthy of the presidency.
Sorry, what?
Let's not get into it now. What matters is that we're going to finish your mother's work and rebuild America as she intended. That's the reason Bridges exists. So take the first step, Sam, and deliver the president's body to the incinerator.
If we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive. You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. I love you, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
The facility's to the southwest. Remember that you'll be passing through BT territory.
We built the incinerator way up in the mountains so that the chiral matter in the smoke wouldn't reach the city. It won't be easy carrying a body up there.
We'll be monitoring you around the clock. If anything comes up, we'll offer you support via the cufflinks.
that. I don't think I need to remind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh BT to make our lives hell.
Have a pleasant journey. Have a pleasant journey. Like that.
There's something that's uncomforting. Your body is away with me, but I'm exactly where I wanna be. But I'm a long way from home.
I know your voice, I know your face. This is something I can make.
Close one. That's the place.
What's this?
BB-28.
It's the unit Igor was assigned. It was hooked up to you when we found you in the crater.
But why is it here?
Because it's flagged for disposal. Central Knot's gone, and our headquarters along with it. Because that thing didn't do its job. It's all in Igor's logs.
But it's still alive.
It can't be repaired. And it can't survive outside the pod. Pity it if you want, but the decision has been made. It has to go. The director approved the order.
Cautiously.